The list of headaches for Toronto Mayor Rob Ford has grown even longer, right here in Metro Vancouver. RCMP ticketed Ford for allegedly jaywalking across North Road from Coquitlam to Burnaby Friday night. Ford had been staying at the Executive Inn while here for a funeral. He was photographed by several people at the hotel's pub that night. Coquitlam Mayor Richard Stewart has defended the RCMP, saying the city has asked officers to crack down on jaywalking.